Parque Nacional Santa Rosa.
There.
Oh, on the side.
You guys have a lot of hotels there, right?
Yes, we
do. Oh,
have.
Yes.
In Canada too?
Yeah.
Yes.
We have them all the time.
And we have elk. Coyotes.
We have here coyote, I forget to tell you too. A lot of coyotes.
Yeah, we have a lot of coyotes.
This is La Casona de Santa Rosa, which is where the Battle of Santa Rosa took place. This is Dr. Fried. Here's an iguana in the National Park de Santa Rosa. This is a Guanacaste tree. In Santa Rosa National Park in Costa Rica, northern Costa Rica, northwestern Costa Rica.
Furnitures. Beautiful.
Oh, okay, say it again.
Cenicero.
Cenicero.
This cenicero is a tree. Beautiful.
This is a cenicero tree. Okay, and that was a Guanacaste tree. Okay, these are mahogany trees. Armadillo home. This is a termite's nest here in the Santa Rosa National Park. Near the termite's nest.
Yes, right here.
Yeah, it's a type of
thicken in the tree.
Like a hornet's nest, maybe, or
oh,
does that make sense?
Okay.
Don't make noise because they don't like. You see, they
come in
more out, more out. You can make a hole if you want a maraca. Make a hole like this around, and try to clean it.
Uh-huh.
You know, and throw and clean and throw, and then you put stones inside.
Oh,
and check it,
yeah.
And that way clean it, and you have to very, very nice and clean, and then you put some corinth or beans and make them maracas. Other ones, they make some artesani, cut in the middle, when it's more bigger.
Okay, this is a jicaro tree.
See how they... up the bowls.